Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Now going to Sanctum to disable the false distress signal that the Blue Suns have put in orbit, or not in orbit, but put in operation.
Anomaly detected.
Yes. That's how they captured the MSV Strontium Mule. By tricking them. How nice of them. Sanctum is proof of the old spacer adage, just because it's called a garden world doesn't mean it's a picnic. Freezing ice storms cover the poles in temperate zones, leaving a narrow strip of habitable land at the equator. Is that it? I mean, that's not really the equator. It'd be down a little more, wouldn't it? Dry but windy, this area is home to Sanctum's minimal terrestrial plant life. The planet has yet to develop land-based animals, though invertebrates grow quite large in its pelagic seas. Mining, referred to as ice cracking at anywhere but the equator, is a common employment on Sanctum. The planet is rich in platinum and palladium deposits, as well as boron, which is locally used in semiconductor doping. Travel advisory. Carbon dioxide levels on Sanctum can reach 5,000 parts per million. During thermal inversions, travelers should carry a breath mask at all times and consult the Sanctum World Weather Service for warnings. Sorry. Travel advisory. Piracy is at 14-year global high on Sanctum. Visitors should take appropriate security precautions. Population 257,300. Colony founded in 2169. And the capital is Volpez. Stuff. Similar gravity. Less atmospheres. Day is pretty freaking long. Well, let's scan for something.
Check all those tunnels for runners.
Found
report
it.
Back to Captain Narum when you're done. Check all those tunnels for runners. Report back to Captain Narum when you're done. Check all those tunnels for runners. Report back to Captain Narum when you're done.
Check all those terminals for runners and check back with Captain Mara when you're
check
done.
Check all those tunnels for runners. Report back to Captain Narum when you're done. Check. Check all those tunnels for runners. Report back to...
Probe launched. I have found something.
Distress beacon detected on initial sweep is confirmed to be a fabrication set in place to lure unsuspecting ships into orbit for pirate ambush. Preliminary scans indicate that shutting down false distress beacon will stop the Blue Sun's transmission and disable their ambush site. Surface scans show Blue Sun's communication signatures concentrated around a shuttle hangar bay. Okay, let's look for any element zero before we head down onto the surface. Ah, and we found some. Love that sound.
Probe launched.
Just beat 75K.
Probe away.
I want all the ISO you got. Be quiet over here. Oh. There we go.
Probe away.
So guys, not much to say. Just close to 80K here. Wonder how this mission is going to be. Let's just check around the poles, because I always seem to miss that area. Really close to that 80K, but not quite got there. Alright. landing. Okay, definitely taking Zaid for his Blue Sun's knowledge, if that would be helpful. At least he's there, just in case. And Kasumi. I really liked the last mission I brought her on, which I think was Jacob's mission. She had a lot to say. I don't know if everyone would have had a lot to say, but it was pretty cool, so let's bring her. I really like Kasumi. She's one of my favorites. So there you go. I keep forgetting to switch this. Not really a priority for me. Wonder if we'll run into Santiago. I see a Blue Sun's down there, at least one. Get him! Damn it. They always go back and warn the others.
Ambush!
Why am I not surprised?
Overloading!
Can't hit him that far. This will work though. Gotta love that, huh? Squad disruptor ammo, sure. Alright, they're getting close. One dead? I don't know. I think that one was already dead. More of them just pouring out of there, aren't they? I thought he was dead. Have another.
I had to hurt.
All right. Can't reload? Wait. What kind of gun do I have here? I thought I held 360 with this thing. I don't know why. I guess I just... Yeah, I need more. Ammo, but... Oh no, I got confused by it for some reason. So we'll find iridium. Hide and get iridium at the same time. So talented. Data pad. We're up here. There, okay. Let's look around down here first. Is there anything else? My voice is a little hoarse today, guys. I don't know why.
A shuttle just landed outside the southern entrance. Get out there and take them out now.
Okay, I'll take them out. No problemo. Fade into black.
Due to concerns over employee safety, the Broadfield mining facility has been closed and no further notice.
Get to cover.
Get to cover. They're not getting to cover. I love how they do that. I'm die. I don't want to die.
Firing an impact shot.
Sound like you're being tickled to death over there. I don't know. Closure notice? Down there. Can I go in there? What's in there? Nothing much. Well, there's nothing much, and we can't go through these doors, so down we go. We got stuff. We got books. Old-style books. Yeah, see how they're backwards like that? 50 years ago, backwards. That blue book, the second one. Can't read the others. Probably because they're written backwards. I don't know why that is like that. The mess hall is that way. There's a door that way. Yeah, see, I can get 360. I don't know, when it shows the red bar, I thought the red bar would only go up, like be all the way up if I was full. Closure notice.
Due to Philip's brilliant expansion of the northern mining tunnels into the mess hall last week, our small facility will be closing indefinitely. All teams will be transferred to the nearest starbase shortly.
Nah. Wah wah. This door is open, so...
Open fire!
Who that?
Incoming.
Oh, behind that freaking rock.
Going down. Can't get there. There's a
target.
A girl. Oh, don't get up. Double attack. Hiding behind giant rocks. Oh, cool. Is that another Prothean artifact? Before we go there, I suspect that's our ultimate destination. Let's check out that other door. Living quarters. Did they all pour out of here? We got none in here? That's cool.
That's it?
I don't know, maybe. There's no one in here, so... Kinda stupid to walk around with your gun out forever. Let's just, bypass here. She's like, that's it? yeah. One. 1875 credits. There's a data pad over here.
Hey, cousin. That jerk Selim just fired me for no reason. I swear the guy has it out for me. I hear the Blue Suns are hiring people to take out some dumbass vigilante on Omega. I'm gonna go show them how it's done. Wish me luck.
Huh. Who, Garrus? Now, I wonder if I had brought Garrus with me, if he would have said anything. Of course, I had no idea I would bring that up. This is the bathroom, obviously. Just showing you guys around, you know. Alright, let's check out this artifact. Saving. Because you never know what's going to happen when there's Prothean artifacts around. Guys, come on, stop messing around. Thank you. There's some iridium here. Get my gun back out. They poured out of here, so there's probably more of them. Maybe. Well, I don't see any signs of anybody. Yet. Power cells. There's a door there. Some more iridium, 400. Data pad.
We've got a major haul coming in from that dig site, boys. Move all the unsorted cargo to the mines to make room.
Unsorted cargo. Okay. Some more iridium. I guess we can't go there, at least not this way. Oh. Missed that. What? Give me that. Not that I need iridium, but hey. If they have it, I'll take it. I guess we can't, yeah. Alright, that door is the only way to go then. Just making sure. Oh, I can't save those baddies.
Whoever you are, you won't make it out of here alive.
Oh, thank you. Oh. Oh, we got a mech. What is that, a Loki mech? Loki mech? Two of them, at least. Gotta admit, they're pretty cool looking, aren't they? That's an explosive thing. I don't want to... Oh. And that's a fragile thing. Oh no, it's an Emer mech. This is my only... One down. Is there another one? Oh! I'm not completely sure if that was the one shooting me. Oh, we had one down, too. I'm figuring there was two, right? I'm not gonna find out, so... No need for comments, guys. We're gonna find out. As soon as we load it here. I'm sure there were two. No explosive stuff.
Systems are active.
Systems are active.
fight.
Well, you're getting in my way here. Alright. He's down. One down. Gotta bring him back. You do that. I'll do this. Lucky it wasn't, like, focused on me here. Flashbang. And, shockwave. There's guys, too. It would suck to die now from these frickin' guys. Now they switched them.
Their kinetics have failed.
I can't move. I was trying to move around undercover and it wasn't working. Oh, they're both out? Aw. Oh. I'm screwed, they're both gone. And what gun am I using? Why did I unselect incendiary at some point? Okay. Solo, baby.
Shield down.
He's coming around. He's still trying to come around on me here.
That.
I might. Pull field. Oh, that guy almost went into my pull field. Where? Whence comes it? Oh, you're still alive over there? Give it a break, will ya? Holy crap, Aurelio. Yeah, it's no fun being out of frickin' Unity. You know, I used... Let's just see if I can save. Yes.
That's all over.
Maybe I'll find some here. I gotta be really, like, you know, frugal about it now. Try not to use them at all, because I gotta save them back up. For times like this when I need them. See if anything's in these explosive or fragile crates. That's an explosive crate. Stand back, guys. I'm a professional. Too bad I didn't shoot that. There was some guy near it, right? Yeah. Hindsight is 20/20. You know how that goes. I'm gonna need that, thank you. And that. computer. Just dead. Look like U.S. Space Marines. The computer might be the last thing we need to do. So I'm gonna save that. Keep in mind that's there. Oh, probably to go in there, actually. What else is around here? Looking for medigel stuff here. Here's another little room. There's a wall safe. Alright. 1875 credits. Okay, I'm pretty sure that computer's nothing then. We have to go to the center door. Damn you, I need medigel. Something showed up here on the... Oh, medkit! Can I get up there from here? No. How do I get up there? I gotta hop on these crates. Oh, no, there's actual ramp. Cool. 2 metagel, nice. That's 2 more than I had. I gotta build them back up again for those tough missions.
That's it?
Nah. Probably for the bandies, there's still something to uncover. Let's save here. Client agent incoming. An agent from the prospective client arrived today. The client has asked for discretion, which raised a few red flags. On Commander Santiago's suggestion, I plan to persuade the client, sorry, the agent, to divulge the nature and location of the cargo. Prothean artifact confirmed. Well, that didn't take long. The client's agent folded under minimum pressure. Commander Santiago's hunch was correct. The client hopes to hire us to move a Prothean artifact from the dig site. With a little more pressure, the agent could gladly give up the location of the dig site itself. You know, these knuckleheads, they should not be messing around with Prothean stuff, that's for sure. It took some persuasion, but the agent gave up the location of the dig site. I'm dispatching ships and men to the location now. Santiago ought to be pleased. That Prothean artifact is worth much more than we'd ever get for transporting it. You need, like, a brilliant scientist like Liara Tassoni to check out the Prothean stuff. They send a bunch of mercs to mess with it? That's bad news. Alright, let's see if we can, bypass this door. We got stuff. Where is this? What you got? Distress beacon control. So we're gonna find another dig site after all this? Or is this point back to the dig site we already were at? Several missions ago. Several episodes ago. Overload it. We know that technique. Actually, we don't. I think Samara does. Oh, we gotta make tracks. Ooh! Cool.
That ought to do it.
In style. Too bad. We didn't have enough time. She could have walked away all cool while the thing blew up, but we didn't have enough time. So she had to run. Deactivated distress beacon at Brunfeld Mining Facility. Is that what that is? Eliminated Blue Sun's resistance. 125 experience, 7,500 credits, 2,000 iridium. Bloop. And just like that, we're done with this whole system. Message, I'm sure. No message? Seriously? I'm checking. No message. And she's looking at me like, what? What?
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
God.
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Get me out of this loop.
I'll be here if you need anything.
No, no more loop. Hi, thanks for watching, guys. Gonna do another... Oh, God, I can't center myself. Gonna do another loyalty mission next episode, or at least head to a system where there is a loyalty mission. We'll get there eventually. Thanks for watching. See you next time, guys. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.